No, I should have taken care of the dice first. This just happened. Basically, the dice self-detonated, and they did not only damage us, they also damaged the hands. So now, I think this is the first time ever that I have beaten hands completely.